Parking a car can be annoying and difficult, especially for beginners. Minor fender benders are commonplace indeed. How can machine learning help in this case? My name is Leonardo Lai, and this is Auto Parking, a demonstration of a reinforcement learning-based approach to solve the parking problem. The first thing to define is a model of the problem. In a typical parking scenario, you have one car, the agent, performing a sequence of maneuvers trying to reach the designated parking slot. The car can only move within a narrow portion of the street, and it must not crash against obstacles like nearby parked vehicles. On top of that, it is desirable to complete the task as quickly as possible. In my model, the state is discrete, and it is represented by the current position and orientation of the car. The action space consists of a set of realistic short maneuvers having different direction, displacement and turning radius, for a total of 30 possible combinations. There is almost always a finite sequence of these maneuvers leading to the final state, where the car is correctly positioned and aligned in the parking slot. As in any reinforcement learning environment, it is also critical to define a reasonable system of rewards and punishments. Here the agent receives a large punishment when it leaves the map or it collides with other vehicles, and a small malus after every maneuver performed. Instead, a large reward is given when reaching the final state. Now the question arises, how do you train the model? The answer is QLearning, a popular reinforcement learning algorithm. QLearning exploits the Bellman equation to iteratively build a matrix Q, which eventually determines the optimal action to select in every state, given a certain policy of rewards and punishments. During the training phase, the algorithm starts from a random state and keeps performing actions until it succeeds or fails, meanwhile updating the Q matrix according to the Bellman rule. This is called an episode. And after many episodes, the network eventually converges. As you can see from the animation, the car learns to park autonomously, aligning and repositioning itself inside the parking slot. The graph shows the magnitude of the variations of the Q matrix over time during the training phase. The curve decreases almost monotonically and tends to zero as the number of training episodes grow. It is also interesting to see how the different hyperparameters affect the model in terms of success rate, that is, how many parking attempts terminate without accidents, and the average number of maneuvers required to do it. As expected, longer training provides better performance. After about 10 million of simulated episodes, the model becomes very reliable. The optimal learning rate alpha is 1 because the environment is fully deterministic. Finally, different values for the update rule discount factor and the epsilon greedy action selection policy rate do not seem to significantly affect the performance in this framework. Thanks for your attention. Have a nice day.